Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Bearded Gamer, and today we'll be looking at the game Inside. So apparently, this was released very recently, got very good reviews, and it's a dark indie game. So it's one of the very, very few games that I looked at, and it was at full price. And the videos that I checked out and the reviews I checked out made me think this really looks like a great must-have game. And it was 20 euros, and it was one of the very, very few times that I thought, I want this game. I don't care if it's on discount or not, I'm getting it. So I bought the game, and now here it is. So I checked out the controller, well, the settings for the movement and all that. Apparently, all you have is up, down, left, right, grab, which is my left shift. By default, it's the right click, and jump. That's it. There's nothing else. I tried to use the mouse because that's what I'm used to doing, but wasn't working. So this game, it looks really good. First of all, the movement and the fact that it's so dark and all that. So let's see what it's all about, right? So we're a little kid, and we're running around in a forest. Even though it's a side-scrolling game, it looks very nice. It's 3D. It's not a 2D side-scroller. Let's see what it's all about. Okay, alright. Ooh, okay. Do we hide? Does something happen if we don't hide? Oh my lord. I thought he was gonna reverse into me. Okay. That part with the truck, it looks really real, to be honest. Ooh, okay. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, they heard, and now they're looking for us. There's nothing. This is not the kid you're looking for. Okay, so, all right. We go around this so they can't see us. There we go. Okay, so it's a roguelike. It's a stealth kind of game. You need to hide. It's not like most other games where you need to kill everyone and win the game. You need to nice and slow. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. Ooh, strong boy. Strong. All right. The fact that it's so simple, it's just move, jump, grab, and that's it. It's part of the reason why, and well, actually, I didn't know this before I bought it, but as soon as I entered the game and I started playing, I saw the controls were like that. I was like, yes, exactly the type of game I'm looking for. Nice and simple and beautiful. This is what indie games have to offer, which is different than what you get with AAA titles. They don't just focus on graphics. They focus on plot and on gameplay mechanics and ideas. So, by the way, what are we? Okay, there we go. So people compared this to Limbo, and I see what they're saying. I actually played Limbo a little bit. I don't know why I didn't continue playing that game. It's actually an extraordinary game. It's one of the games that brought the indie scene to where it's at right now. Oh, I think they see me. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, my God. Hurry up. Jesus. Okay, how do we even... Oh, my God. Oh, I grabbed. Okay, I got it. Okay. I honestly thought that I messed up and we're gonna die. If you have a controller, check out Fun, a friend of mine says. I don't have a controller, but I will check it out either way. Because it sounds like fun. See what I didn't know? Okay. Alright, moving on. I hear an engine. I hear an engine somewhere. Oh boy. Oh, they're gonna see us. And we're running faster and we're scared. The kid knows. Okay, let's go back here. Let's go back here and hide. Yeah? Yes. I'm loving this game already. I don't want to go to work. I just want to stay here and play the full game. This is a freaky forest, to be quite frank. I don't know if I want to pass. Okay, okay. They got out the car. And where are they headed? Do I try to? Should I? I don't know what to do. Let's try. Okay, so let's think about it. Let's just do it. The fact that you trip if you don't jump means that you're supposed to run and try to get away from these fuckers. So let's do that. But then he's going away.
Scan this section.
Okay, so the other car got away, but the other guy's still chasing me. Oh my god, he's faster than me. All right, okay, so he stopped there. Oh my god, they're shooting at me. No. Let's hide. I hear dogs. This is not good. And I see flashlights. They're still after me. Windows is doing something. Oh, am I dead? Oh no. Oh, nice.
Start on screen keyboard.
So yeah, my Windows is doing something silly and it's ruining the experience. Just a moment, please. Okay, let's go underwater so they can't see us. They're gonna start shooting, aren't they? No? Okay. Now we're in the dark. So they can't see us. I hope they don't turn their flashlights here. So who are we? And why are they looking for us? That's the weird thing. Interesting questions that need to be answered. Alright. I don't know if there's checkpoints or levels or anything. Or if it's... Oh, are these dead pigs? Okay. So, yeah. I don't know if there's checkpoints or if we complete a level and then move on. Check both ways when you cross the street, kids. Alright. Oh, did I break a... Okay, no. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're gonna hide in here? Yeah, it seems like it. Oh. Don't hurt yourself. Yeah. Moving through the cornfields. Hidden. And stealthed. Like a rogue. Okay, so apparently light is our enemy in this game, so we don't like that, but there's no one here anyway, so I hear something. What's that I'm hearing? What are these? Are these bugs or fireflies or whatever? What is that sound? It's getting louder and more frequent. A door with a note. Oh. Wait, let's get down. No, what are these things following me? What the hell? Okay, so now we swing. And nice. All right. Okay, so yeah, this is a very nice game. I'm really enjoying it. What is this? That's the lever, right? So what is this room? So, anyway, that's going to be it for now, guys. Let's just check the lever out, what it does. Nothing. Okay, so I guess it's some sort of generator that we need to turn on somehow. Oh, there we go. Oh, nice. And now we push that. Now we do this. Yes? Yes. Oh, there we go. Do we need to hold this? Can we pull that? Oh, wait. Okay. What are these things? Are these like small chickens or I don't know. Maybe we can lure those into that thing. and have them. Yeah, maybe we can use those as ammo, let's say. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Run, little man. Jesus, man. This kid is not physical at all. Ah, there we go. There we go. Nice. Okay. So we got the box. Now let's go over. Nice. There we go. And there's a ladder. Everything's falling into place. Okay. Nice and quiet. That looked like it hurt. Oh, there we go. Oh, I thought we died again. Okay, so we fell into the pigs, thus surviving the fall. See? Dead pigs are used for good. Okay, so let's push this, I guess. Okay, it's speeding up. Let's break it. Let's break that fence. What's that fence made of? Titanium? Okay, let's go on top. Oh, what are these? Nothing. They look like maggots or something. Okay, so this is a swamp. Yeah, we're going faster by jumping. Oh, we can't even jump here. Oh, there we go. Okay, so this kid's not very physical. He can't run to save his life, but he can climb a fence like it's nothing. Okay. Oh, these pigs are moving. And backs up my he's not so physical statement before. Is there a way to... So, how long are we gonna keep doing this for, pig? What an annoying pig, oh my lord. Okay, there we go. Okay, is it still... Yeah, it's still going strong. Oh, we jumped over it without falling down. Maybe if we turn around... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, if we turn around and face it. Boom. There goes the pig. Can we use it to, like, jump up there or something? No? I don't know. Is there anything to grab onto? What is that? Okay, the music they put is just perfectly suited for... Oh, Jesus Christ. Did I just remove its tail? Or was that... Whatever that is, it's still moving. I think that must have been some sort of parasite. Bless me. Okay, so now it's a normal pig that's not aggressive. So that was some sort of parasite controlling the pig. Alright. Let's see what this does. Oh. Oh, are we moving those people? Oh my god. That's awesome. It's like mind control, but are they humans or are these... They're moving like zombies. Oh, okay. So you have to make them work as a team. Okay, they're pushing that to no avail. Let's push it back. Oh, that thing's gonna fall in it. Yeah. Okay, so we've opened up the way. Now how do we get off? Okay, there we go. See, for example, now the background music, it was made in such a way that you feel like something extraordinary is happening, which something extraordinary was happening. You were mind controlling either zombies or dead humans or whatever. This kid needs to work on his landing. All right, moving on. He just falls over every time. Destroyed car. Is this like a post-apocalyptic situation? I'm not even sure. and there's lines of zombies or humanoids or whatever those things are right there. I don't know though if someone else controls them. They can like all come for us at the same time, and we don't want that. We do. That's the truck in the beginning of the game, I think, right? So they're going through some sort of process, I think, I guess. Oh no, let's pull this the other way so we can grapple onto it. And okay, is there anything? Wait, no, kid, concentrate please. Okay, let's go as far up as we can. So I'm pointing out he can't run for shit, but he can climb this chain like it's nothing. There's no way I would be able to do that. Of course, he looks lighter than I do, so that's part of it. I can hear those things again. They're probably chickens, but I can't be sure. No, nothing. So, maybe we can open it. Yeah, we can open it. Okay. So again, these are chickens. Let's see if they move the... No, these are chickens. The other ones were something else. Thank God, because by putting them in that machine, if they were actual chickens, they'd probably die. You know, a horrible, horrible, painful death. It wouldn't be painful. It would be instant. It would still be horrible, though. Uh-huh. Ooh. Okay. The plot thickens. Okay, well, let's turn it the other way. It doesn't even matter. Let's just go on top. Okay, what's that thing? Oh! And if we stop, it falls? No. It doesn't. Oh, so now we can jump onto that. Yes. So we had to turn it so we can reach it. Okay, great. And now if we drop this... It's gonna break! Oh, wait. We died again. Well, I thought about escaping, otherwise it would sort of kill me. Okay. Physics! They work in this game. That's lovely. Don't die. Don't die now, kid. You're too weak, man. Seriously. That fall should not have killed him, in my opinion. Should have just damaged him. But this is a game. Why am I looking at it like it's real life? It was pretty much the same height like before. No, stop it. Stop it. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. You go, kid. Before we go to the left, let's see if there's anything to the right. Okay, there's a lot of things to the right. Let's go to the left first, hoping it's some sort of closed room. Uh-huh. Well, that's... Left behind achievement. I don't... Okay. If you say so. So this is some sort of hidden room, I guess. But why is the achievement called Left Behind? I'll read it later, see what it's for. Okay, another lever. Opens up that door. And? Oh, it stays. Okay. It's way too dark. I can't see anything. No, we can't grab that. Maybe if I jump from here. Yes! Oh, there. I can see it back there. There it is. I like how I was pointing as if you can see. I don't... Oh. Depending on where they're standing, the lights are changing. Just the top... Oh. Oh, they need to step on those... Wait a minute. By doing this, we're rearranging their distance. No, we have to figure this out, folks. How do we reverse them? And what does this do? Oh, this... Okay, that closes the door, so we can use
that door now, so that one is at a different distance. Now they're gonna both step at the same time, right? Yep. Excellent. Boom. No. Okay. Well, I have to stop the jumping thing. Must be annoying. Is it annoying? Too bad. I'm a 90s kid. All the games we played back then were dead. All the games we played back then were included bunny hopping. Be it Counter-Strike, the old Counter-Strike, where you could bunny hop without losing speed. Or Quake 3, Unreal Tournament, everything was just... It was with space, though. Now it's with up. It's different. Still. It's in here. Psychological. I can hear heart beating. Or whatever that is. Can you guys hear it? That was my beatbox impression. It's really bad. Don't judge me. Yes. Oh, the zombies down there, and there's someone in the center that is not a zombie, probably controlling them. Probably the people we're trying to get away from. Oh, Jesus. I thought he was going to slide back and die. Like the weak little shit that he is. Nice and careful. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. That's going to fall, isn't it? No? I don't know if there was a way to not do that and continue from upstairs. Maybe it's those small differences that each playthrough is different. The reason why each playthrough is different in this game. I don't know. Do I just jump here? I feel like if I just jump, I'm just gonna die. I don't think so. Oh, we can climb down nice and slow. They're not gonna see us because they can't actually see. They're just being controlled by someone. Their movement okay. There you go, kid. Oh, how many? And we should be good to go. Yep. That, thank God that didn't kill him. That would have been so annoying. Is there anything here? Any achievements? No? Alright, let's go up the stairs. And? That was not even close. How do we even... Is there a way to pull the ladder and maybe... There we go. Yes. I just want to do the full playthrough today. Is that a robot? Anyway. It's the thing that it's so simple. And yet at the same time you feel like you're doing so many things. Is that a dead person? Not even looking at him. I guess sure, get in there without even knowing if it's safe. Why not? Anyone would do that, right? Is there no, there's nothing. We opened the door, but I'm not seeing any sort of lever like there were in other situations. There's a light here, which means there could be, yep. Okay. So there's those, oh boy. No, no, okay, and hide behind this. Oh, this is freaky. This is freaky. We have to stay in between. Yeah, definitely. Like this. In the shadows. Oh, I almost jumped outside the elevator. Those are freaky ass looking robots. Especially because they're in this game, which is so dark, so they're intended to be scary. See what I did there? That's not a pigeon. Why would it do that? I was almost certain it was gonna break. I don't know if by jumping it didn't. Oh boy, no kid! Yeah, you're gonna fall, aren't you? Oh boy. We're with the zombies. Now that thing, yeah, act like a zombie. Yeah, that's right. That thing that's taking a picture of us actually reminds me of the Half-Life 2 bots that took pictures of us. We have to time everything perfectly so they don't know that we're not a zombie. Oh my god, I'm getting too close. Just leave, Jesus! What? We're supposed to do a jump animation thing? Oh, everyone who's inside that has to jump, okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to do it one more time, I'm sure. Perfectly timed. Jesus, man. Talk about insisting. I am a zombie. Don't insist. I'm gonna go to HR, man. File a complaint. I promise you. Oh, we have to turn instead of jump. We're getting good at this. Oh, we had a little bit of a delay. I don't know if I had done it better, would that camera still be following me, or are they just not convinced that I'm actually a zombie? Okay. I can still hear the light here, but I think it's, yeah. I think it's getting dimmer. They're leaving us alone. See, I'm starting to learn and I'm doing it without just... I'm not reacting. I'm predicting right now. Oh! What?! Ah! Oh my god! Yeah, we wait here. So he comes down this ramp. Hey, you, come here. So now we can jump. That is one fast. Oh, my lord. Can we control the dog? Bye. Bye, doggy. Okay, so now we're getting away from all that. I don't know if it's one of those situations where it's actually easy and I just can't figure it out for whatever reason. Let's say, okay, we got here. And now we can put the... Yes. Yes. Okay. Now we put the crate here. Now we have something to climb on to get on the... Oh, my lord. Okay. We have figured it out, ladies and gents. Off we go, zombie. Let's make it easy for you. Let's just push instead of pull. Okay, yes. That's what we want. And then the zombie goes till... Well, we can't go further because there's no point, really. Like that? Yeah, now the zombie knows, so it's going faster. Yes. Okay, now. We put the kid back where it's safe. Yes. Okay. Now. Wait. I'm confused. Okay, now let's do this. Now we control that zombie, alright? Yes. We take... The way that you're emulating running is hilarious. We need to bring this here. Ahaha, yeah. Oh, that was so... What's wrong with me? Now we go do that. Okay. Now that zombie can't reach up there. Fantastic. Jesus Christ, so complicated. I'm sure that this little human that we're controlling, that we're in, actually, if you think about it, we're in control of the kid through the computer. The kid was in control of the zombie, and that zombie is in control of the other zombie. That is some next level shit. Oh. Okay, yeah, he's gonna pull the lever, and what's that gonna do? Do it. It was water. I was right. Okay. So we're going further down. I'm not sure I like that. So the game is going to become darker.
Ooh.
I'm not even sure we can climb this. We can't. Is there anything to... Nothing below here? No. I don't know. Is there like a meter showing you if you're drowning or not? No meter. No drowning meter. I see light. Light is good. What? Okay, so there's nowhere to go that I can see yet. Can we maybe pull this up? Yeah, it looks like we can grab onto that. Yeah. Oh, that way. Oh, okay, so we're using it as a raft. Was he dying there? What happened? How do we push it? Like that. Nice and slowly. Oh, he's a good swimmer. It's so weird. You can see him running and you're like, okay, this boy has never exercised once in his life. And suddenly he's doing all sorts of shit. Pardon my French. Boom. Okay. Now you can do it. There you go. Yes, we're moving forward. A button. Do we press the button? You know? Yes. Here's my idea, guys. We stay up with the water so we don't drown. Then we swim down. Fast, little boy. I think we... Okay, so we're here now. Oh, the door's gonna open. Right. So there was nothing to get us on that rope over there outside. So I guess it was just there to confuse us and make a... Did it get dark? So it's there to confuse us, I guess. Pull this... Don't die! Don't die! Oh my god. Yes. And... Oh, so we are going to climb the rope because this is going to float on the water. See? Ha-ha! Smart little boy. There it is. Right beneath the chain. Cha-ching! Nice. And do we climb on top of this one? Yep. We're doing well. We're doing well. Who knew that a game with just up, down, left, right, and one button would be so fun? Wait for it. We're gonna need to... Hey, Jesus. We're gonna need to hide in the shadow of the pipe. So yeah, what I meant was... it feels fulfilling. So when you actually manage to figure something out... Even though... Oh, boy. Nope. Wait. Whew, that was close. We have to... Okay. Ah, come on. So it's difficult on the keyboard instead of a controller. You're supposed to spin it so the cage comes down. Oh, you just pulled down. Who would have thought? making my life difficult for no reason whatsoever. So wait, I bring it down, I go inside the cage, then what? Oh, there's zombies inside. Am I gonna control them somehow and make them pull me up? Maybe.
Maybe not. Why am I laughing like a weirdo?
Okay, enough. Maybe I want to go on top so I can climb. The chain. See, I'm getting ideas like left and right today. What the hell? That wasn't such an amazing idea, but be quiet. Okay, that did not work. Oh, okay. Thanks, game. Boy. Okay. Now. And again with the shadows, alright. Is it still moving? I don't even know. It probably is. Is that the train sound? That's a freaky train sound. Oh boy. Nothing to... Ooh, that was close. That was so close. Even the kid was like, oh. Alrighty. What are the chances that this is not gonna fall? Zero. Oh, they were not zero after all. Oh, Jesus, that hurt. Is there anything hidden here to the right? No, nothing hidden. Alright. Must be painful going down the chain like that. But you go, kid. So we're going further down. And further-er down. I know English. Nothing hidden here. So what? Is this like journey to the center of the earth or something? Why are there traffic lights? Not traffic lights. Road lights here. Road lights? Why are... Okay, this is a subway. Smart. Why is he... What is he hiding from? Oh, there's dogs there. There's Dobermans there. I can... Ooh, they're eating something. Are they chasing me right now? Okay, he's running away. Okay. Let's jump into the sewer without hesitation, you know. Oh, that's disgusting. No mutated creatures. I don't see anything in the water. I felt like there would be something. No? Yeah. Is the dog gonna... Oh my god. Did he actually jump in the water? It's not coming. It is. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, we're gonna go below it so it drowns or something. Fucking dog, man. Oh my god, it's going underwater. Oh, it can't. But it's gonna chase after me, and it's faster than me. We have enough of a distance. Oh, nice. Oh my god, this is scary as hell. Jesus. Oh, they're coming around. Okay, this is scary as hell, I have to admit. Okay, so you wait for them to come all the way here. Okay, you're very weak, kid. You should have done this faster. Okay. Now we're waiting for them right here. Quickly, quickly. That's two. Okay. We're doing well. We're doing... Oh, we have to get down. What's with that sound? Obviously, it's just to make things scary, but is there an actual explanation for the sound? I think we're going to manage to do it now. Just to be sure, though. Freaking bug. It sounds like some sort of robot or something. Okay. Okay, yeah, we went through. Nice. They can't get through. Okay, awesome. Awesome. Damn dogs. For crying out loud. Oh wait, let's wait and see what they're gonna do. I think we're hidden here. We're in the dark. Okay. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. It's very moist down here. Yes, I concur. Let's see. Let's see if they're gonna do. Maybe now that they're inside the office. Oh, they didn't see me. They didn't see me. Okay. Nice. Nice. See ya. Oh, let's go down. Yes. This can't possibly get scary. No way. No. No monsters will be here. Plus, check out how further underground we're going. We literally got a submarine and we're like going. We just... Okay, yeah, we just pushed that door open. Let's break this. No. Oh! Ooh. Nice. Well, this is looking exciting and majestic. What is that? What is that? Fiber optic cables for internet? Maybe. So this video right now is going through this line from Cyprus all the way to France. I think one of the lines goes to France. And then it's getting redirected to where you are. Amazing, huh? Technology, man. What is this? This is interesting. Nice. That is so cool. I don't know what that light thing is that was inside the submarine right now. Was that our light? Yeah, it was. Okay, I don't know if I'm missing some sort of secret right here, secret room that we're supposed to find for an achievement or something like that. But it matters not, because this is already awesome enough. Whoa, nope, dead end. Let's go to the right. Let's go through that piece of wood. Yeah, that's nothing. Something's gonna come through there. I can feel it. But seriously, this game looks freaking awesome. No joke. Right. Okay. Isn't this gonna break the submarine? Wait. Wait a minute. Oh, that's our shadow. Oh, that looks like some sort of creature. Jesus. I don't drown. No, let's go up. Let's go up. And now let's do it because we're closer. See? See what I did there? Oh, he's drowning. You can hear him go. Okay, that sounded like I'm puking. Never mind. Huh. So after going like kilometers underground, now we're there's a small ramp and we're going up. Yay. All right. Is that a rope or one of those half-like things that suck you in and eat your brains? Ooh, what is this crooked room? This looks very interesting. There's a button here. So maybe we can just press the button and start running. Oh, wait. You can open the hatch, but it closes. Let's try one more time, because these things stop right here. They slow down, so it gives us time. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god. Oh, that's close. Okay, we're safe. Let's not drown now. Okay, let's go back through the hatch. I'm so curious as to where this game is going to end up. What the conclusion is going to be. I mean, what's our goal? What are we getting to? How did we get here? Why is everyone a zombie? These are questions that need to be answered. Oh, you can't control how long you pull it for? Okay, so as soon as it does this... Yeah, there we go. Okay. So that looks like a sort of introduction to that box thingamabob. I'm pretty sure we're going to find some more along the way. We're going to need to do smart things with them to get to places. And that's our shadow. I thought that was a zombie at some point. Wait, is that... Yeah, I think we fall down, we die. But if we do this... Such an athletic little boy. Ooh. Oh, that's... Is that our submarine or is that... I think this is water, right? Yep. This is water. Oh, yeah. This is where we came from. Let's go. Okay, yeah. We broke this wall before. Oh, whoa. What was that? I feel pretty confident that we're going to find out. Okay, so we have to time this correctly. There we go. Awesome. Okay, there's the pieces of the wall that we wrecked. Aha. Okay. Oh, nice. Now we're getting somewhere. Don't worry. I'm probably going to cut those pieces of the video out of the actual end video so you don't have to watch me wandering around aimlessly. I don't even know why I'm mentioning it. Since I'm going to cut it, you're not going to watch it. So that shouldn't have even mattered. Good. Good game design. If that's the case, of course. Yeah, there we go. So we're over the pipes right now. And I guess... I don't know. Do we need to lower the... Yeah, we need to lower the level of the water so that that door, I guess, what the hell? No. Yes. Hello. Why is this? There we go. That was weird. And there I was talking about good game design a few seconds earlier. Maybe I was just doing it wrong. Okay, where's the button? There it is. So will we be able to go back though? That's the question. We should be, right? I mean, we're a small kid and those are some massive pipes. I don't think there's ever a chance we can get there before the water actually goes down. So yeah, we're just gonna go through them. Okay, and the door's open. Excellent. And I don't think we're actually going to use the sub there, because there's no water. Nah, I was wrong. There is water. Let's go get the sub then. There we go. Now let's use our fantastic, let's jump over the open door maneuver. And boom, shagalaga. This is the coolest submarine. Oh, this is actually not a submarine. This is, I don't know, what do you call this? It's the coolest that thing ever. I swear to God. Oh, whoa, 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 what is that? What is that freaky creature? What the hell? Oh my God. That is so weird. Which means it's awesome. No, we're getting... So basically right now, what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna go and hit every single wall with our boost. Except with the one on the top. See what happens. Can we close this? Oh! We probably can. Yeah, that's it. That's it. So now we can do this. I don't know if she's gonna manage to come here because she's super strong or something like that, but I guess we do have some time. Yeah, there it is. I don't think we have officially escaped from her yet. Oh, maybe we have. For now. It didn't look like a one-time thing. The whole meeting her. Is this a beach? So yeah, it definitely did not feel like a one-time thing. I feel like we're gonna meet her again at some point. And I don't feel like she's evil. She's just... I don't know, well, she does look evil. But I feel like she's gonna play a good part in the game at some point. Just a gut feeling. Let's just leave it at that for now. A door. There we go. Push, little kid. Oh my God, hang on. Okay, don't hang on and just fall off. Jesus. Are we dead? I thought we died. Ooh. Should I open this? I can't open this, but I'm willing to bet money that we're gonna mind control those zombies. And they're gonna open that door and we need to go there. So keep that in mind. Also, last time we were in a similar area like this, there were Dobermans running after us. Also, there's a sort of very low frequency heartbeat right here. And very low BPM as well, should I point out. Light switches! No? Nothing? Nothing. So I guess we need some sort of lever. Oh, there we go. A light. And a zombie. And a bunch of zombies. 19? What's that? What's that number? Oh, what was that? Let's go this way instead, shall we? Oh, that became 18. Now it's 18, 19. It's going between the two. Is that the pressure? Or something? No. Not convincing enough. It could be, though. I mean... Is that what happens when you're further underground like that? I don't even know. Shouldn't he have a gas mask? Is there enough oxygen? I love how I'm talking about realistic scenarios when... This is a game where you can mind control zombies to do stuff for you. Yeah, never mind. Ooh, this is not good. There it is. Mind control device and zombies. Let's go. And I'm probably going to need to bring that elevator thing down with me at some point. So let's just get that part out of the way. Please. Okay, it doesn't go further. Oh. It doesn't stay there. Huh. Why? Because you're gonna need to mind control one of these zombies. I am sure of this. I can't possibly be sure of this, but I have a feeling. So one of them will go and bring the lift down for the other ones to come up, see? Yes, definitely. But how do we get up there now? That's the big problem. This water is not here for no reason. But we're gonna drown. Let's go up. Yo, he's drowning. He's drowning. Whew. Attempt number two. If there was a way to mind control those zombies, maybe they could do it. I don't think they drown. They're zombies. They don't need oxygen, do they? Nothing? There's actually nothing here. Oh. Okay, let's go further to the right. It's not that deep this time. So we don't need that much of a big breath. There we go. Okay, now we're getting places. Can he climb this? Yeah, he can. Like we said, he's an athletic little boy. All right. I see another rope there. You guys realize what we need to do here, right? Get a big swing and Tarzan your way out of this. Oh, nice catch, kid. Nice catch. I really thought he was going to fall there. I would have. Oh, there we go. Genius. Is that another rope? Yeah, but we can't. Yeah, you got this, kid. And now we're at the mind control device. Oh, whoa. Oh, we're actually... What? Oh, shit. They're just following us around. Nice. Yeah, they're gonna... Yeah, throw us up the ladder, guys, so I can bring the lift for you. We're like besties right now. That's a nice twist. I like that. Hey, I got your back, guys. Mind the lift. Wait for it, guys. Jesus. How impatient can you get? So what can we use our zombies for? Our army of zombies. Okay, all right. Yeah, we take them. Hey, guys. Wait a minute. Let's just... Hey. There we go. If we go to the top floor... Oh, we're going to use them to open the door from before that I mentioned. But let's go to the top floor because it's right here. And let's see if we can push that cage off. Why would we do that, though? Do we want to do that? Well, we're going to do it anyway, so... That way we find out if we want to do it or not. If that makes any sort of sense. In games, it definitely does. Push! Oh, there's the other gate as well. There's zombies. They're not gonna die. Even their broken bones won't. Okay. We're gonna open that door that we saw before, that gate. And those zombies are gonna jump on that vehicle thingamabob with me. This way, we'll be able to pull those pieces of wood off the wall, the ones that we just saw, and then we'll figure out what to do. See, you need to think forward. It's just like chess, but not exactly. Hey, buddies, wait, if they're all coming with me, how do I make them? Okay. So we have almost a small group of zombies helping us, following our every step, quite literally. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, there we go. Even though I don't really think so. I think that everything we did till now is correct. It's all about figuring the next step out, but... Was there a door here? Or something that needed... Oh, yeah. Yep, there definitely was. There we go. Alright. And this is a... Oh, okay, so we're pulling this. What for? No, there's nothing here. Why would I even... That made no sense. Something is moving the whole ship. If this is a gigantic ship or structure, whatever it is, there's something powerful enough to move it. Okay. So we threw... Oh, they caught us. Nice. Thanks, guys. So we threw this. There's nothing... There's literally nothing else to do on the top floor. No clue. Also, can they throw me further now that there's more? Would it even make a difference? Did I die? We actually don't even need to do that. They can probably just throw me up there. Come on. Hello? There's like so many of you. Fine, fine. Let's just pull it back. And we want it right here. No. Right here. Now. Let's go to the rope. It definitely does seem like that's the right way to go to get the remaining, I don't know, 7 zombies? Or maybe, I don't know, we need to figure out a way to get those other 3 ones. I don't know how to do it. Come on. Hurry up. Am I sure I couldn't pull these? Oh, wait. Am I supposed to pull this? Do I climb instead? Yeah, we just climb. Why did I not think of this before? Okay. Water. Not good. Which means there's chances of that little freaky long-haired girl to chase us in the water. We don't want that. Is that electricity in the water? Nope. But it's something we can push. Oh, it's one of these. See? I told you. We're going to find more. It's one of these weird boxes. That did nothing useful for us. Absolutely nothing. Unless... Since there's a delay... Yes. I'll try to grab onto that thing. Oh, it's not strong enough? Really? Okay. Let's try this. Wow. I'm definitely missing something here. It's so dark. Oh, wait. I have an idea. Oh, I thought it almost killed us. Yeah, there we go. Now we can go further up and pull that thing that I'm pointing on the screen that you can't see where I'm pointing, but you get it. That one. 1, 2, 3 zombies. Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. Can they throw me over this thing? It's really dark. I literally can't see if there is anything over there. Yeah, pick me up and throw me that way, folks. Nothing? Okay. Just follow me then. Just follow me. Hey, quit tripping. By my count, if I saw correctly, there were only 3 zombies in that... Wait, can we pull this along with my friends? I don't know. I have another idea, by the way. If we're just missing 1 zombie when we go to the weight thing, maybe if I jump up and down, it counts as more? I'm not sure. We'll find out. Was it at the bottom floor or at the ground floor? Or in the middle floor? I don't remember. Bottom floor that we just went where the dogs were, right? And that was just some sort of... achievement thing. It wasn't something useful to the game, I guess. I don't know. What was that we got? A Alright, that's the crate. That's the cage that we broke before to release some zombies. We only need 4 more, and then we open that door, and then who knows? All hell breaks loose. Okay. So this is where we were before. Oh, wait. The zombies went back. Oh, yeah. There we go. So that's what we do. There's 4. Perfect. So they gain some momentum. And then we do this. Genius. I think we're complete. Yeah, there's exactly 4 zombies. Let's do this. We want to go to the middle floor. Everybody get on. Look at them. They're all so excited. They're like, I want to see what's behind the door's world.
Brains.
Yeah, that's right. Pick me up, bitches. The music's getting louder again. Was it getting this loud? I think it's according to how many zombies you have with you. Ooh, there we go. What is this? Whoa! Are they bombarding us or something? Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell? Okay, that was weird. Is that... They're doing some sort of experiment or something like that. But there's so many explosions. One after the other.
We tried to run to the other side and we died. So this time was timed perfectly. Let's go. So... What are they doing here? Are these underwater nuclear explosion experiments of some sort? That's what it looks like. Oh, there we go. Is there no lever there? Okay, so we're gonna have to do this real fast. Boom, let's go, kid.
Base.
Oh my lord. Imagine getting hit by that. Let's go. All right. Ooh, okay. Okay, there's a ladder there. Yeah, this is gonna work. I can feel it. Nope. Oh, we could have stopped it and timed it. Yeah. Okay. I think this is it. Ooh. The music was different. Which means we did something correctly. Okay, now we follow this. Oh, we're not. Yeah, that was it. Nice. We're moving on, fellas. Ooh, the music's becoming interesting. We remember how to use these, right? Oh, wait. At least we continue from this part right here that I'm pointing on the screen that you can't see, right? Yeah, that. Okay, good. I know what to do. Oh, that takes forever. Ooh-wee. We're doing well. Oh, what are we doing? Oh, they're all gonna fly away, aren't they?
Well, Oh, we can move the door. Does it go outside? Oh, that's convenient. Wait, let's leave it here. It's not gonna move because it's still behind the rails, right? And now let's go fast, kid. Oh, barely. That was close. Oh, my lord. Oh, boy. It's gonna stop here, isn't it? Oh, now we have to time everything perfectly to that machine's movement. Come on, mechanical arm. That's how you do it. Nice. I think we're through the blast phase situation. I think. I hope. I'm not sure which one. Maybe it's a combination of the two?
Maybe not.
Ooh, a lift. Ooh, a lift. Okay. Alright. There you go. Buttons. Fantastic. Oh, that's not good. For the last few months, out of nowhere, I just picked up an elevator phobia. Oh, no, my god, that was bad. And this is not helping my phobia at all. Shit. How many explosions, man? Oh, come on, kid. Oh, there you go. You're a strong little boy, aren't ya? Ooh, how convenient. Yes. Okay, so the kid's doing well, actually. I mean, I would have died like 34 times till now doing all this stuff. I see a rope there and I see a door to the right. I feel like we can't get there. Yeah, it's not open. Yeah.
Meow. Meow.
Oh, there we go. A rope. Nice. Oh, now we've... Oh. Aha. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is there anything here that we were interested in? Yeah, the kid's pulling at something, isn't he? Oh, wait. No, he fell. There must be something here. I feel like there's something hidden. Push? Pull, maybe? No, no, come on. This has to be some sort of secret. Otherwise... I hope there wasn't something there and I just simply failed to do it. Because that's just infuriating. Oh, nice. First try. Oh, by the way, I just realized I went even further underground using the lift that... went on free fall for a bit. I guess we need to go underwater now for some reason. Yeah, because there's no way we could reach that. Oh, there we go. A ladder. Convenient. Convenient enough. And then we do this. And now we jump on this one real quick. And we press the button as soon as that one. Genius. Now we pull that. And we go to that one. I hope that the thing doesn't go to a predetermined height. But the height is determined from where... Yeah, there it is. From where it starts. Okay. That's exactly what it was. There's a hole here. Do I want to go here? Did I really want to do this? Let's go up. Oh, we can't go up. Let's go touch her. No, let's go back. Get some air because we're going to need it. Okay, kid. Stay on the surface so we can go as far as... Ah, that was it.
I have a feeling she's gonna move. Oh my god, I had. Of course. Go, 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 my lord! And? And now what? Do we just gain distance and try to outswim her? I don't think like, that's what we're supposed to do. Yeah, she's on her way right now. God damn it! She's pretty freaky. You have to admit. Imagine a creature like that. You're swimming in the sea underwater, and you see that thing running after you. I call it a thing, because I don't think it's a live girl anymore, so... I guess... We jump? Oh, there's a door! Do we pull the door? Oh, we're dead. We're definitely dead. We're 100% dead! Oh my god, that was close. Woo-wee! Again, this is too close. It was designed to be so close! Jesus, you could see her hands or whatever going through. Oh my lord. I'm running out of ideas. There must be, I don't know, some sort of way to trick her or hook her. Oh. Oh. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Okay. 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 Now we have the extra distance that we need. God damn it. Sorry. That was just my primal instincts acting up. There it is. There it is. There it is. Oh, barely. Barely. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, that was so annoying. Imagine we die now. Oh boy. Oh, that was annoying. That was super annoying. There we go. Oh my lord. Whoo. Okay. Let's continue. That was stupid. Let's go back. That was an annoying puzzle. It shouldn't have been so difficult, actually. I blame only myself. And no one else. Swing, little boy. Oh, we could have... Oh, we did make it. Oh, boy. Nice. Okay. Whew, I'm so glad that we passed that puzzle. I was thinking, am I going to have to stop the video here? Thank God that was not the case. Oh. A vault. Oh, boy. Ah, come on. Does she never give up? Is she going to be like the soul of a girl that died here and we're going to free her or something in the end? I don't know. It feels like she's probably not evil. Just her ghost form. But we also have to do the... Let's bring her to the left part of the screen thing. Okay. Faster, faster, faster! And... dip your toes in the water a little bit. Make her think that you're there. That you're gonna stay there. Let her speed her way there and then fail at catching you. And now here's the crucial part. Here it is. Here goes nothing. And are we going to get crushed? No. We have been successful once again. Don't die, kid. Okay. Do not asphyxiate. That is an order. There it is. Fantastic. The chain we needed. Okay. Oh, come on. Well, he's trying to escape. And there's nothing we could have actually done there. So,
this is part of the game. This is supposed to happen. We're downing. We're drowning. What the hell? We're dead. Are we gonna become like an undead demon people couple thing? Are we supposed to do something? Am I do? Was I supposed to fight? I don't know. We're still going down, by the way. Is it a mind control thingamabob? What's going on? This is so weird. Oh. Did I do that or did the fish do that? All right. I don't think there's anything we can do. Let's just watch. Ooh, what's that? What is that? Is that a head horse? A head horse? A horse of a head? Are we moving? What the hell is... Okay, let's just... What the hell? What is that thing? That thing's giving us life. And whatever that thing to the right is, it's being eaten by fish and still moving though. Oh, we can move! So the fish give us oxygen? I don't even know what to think right now. What the? What is this madness? Is this, what is this? Is this a door? Do I swim up? I'm so confused right now. Let's go towards this thing. Let's see what it is. Why are we not drowning? Are we already dead? Oh, this is a ship, isn't it? Or an underwater city. Okay. The fishies are following me. Oh, I see something. Okay. Something interesting, I guess. There's light and there's rooms. Whatever this is, which is so far under the surface of the earth, it is massive. It's either a massive ship or some sort of massive underwater. Is it Rapture from Bioshock? No. Nothing like it. That's a projector, right? Oh my god. No, that's a massive glass. And that is, I'd say, a human. I can't tell if it's a dead human. Hope we're not missing anything here by just strolling through. Why are there fishies following me? That looks so cool. The way they do it, the panning out, the camera thing, and the music, the combination of everything they do, it makes it so you realize how big the area is. You feel it. That's really well made. Hey, don't just cut me in half. Okay, thanks. We Yeah, let's hold from there. Oh my god, that was bad. Hold on, kid. Hold on. Oh, that was close. Go. Go. Jesus, you could see the intestines and all that. There you go. You're doing well, boy. Why did he not... Oh, he's... Oh my god, his feet. Oh, his feet. That was so close. That was so close. Oh, we can go up. How are we still breathing or not dying from asphyxiation? Or since we had already died, how are we still alive? Anyway, there's a lot of questions. I'm hoping they will be answered. I also have this strange feeling that we're not very far from the end of the game. Let's see. The worst. Even if we are close to the end, at the rate at which I'm failing every puzzle in the game, maybe we're not that close to the end as I thought. Maybe. Just maybe. Okay. There we go. We're doing well for now. Now we need to go back and pull it all the way down. Yes. This way we jump up on this. Okay, I think we're good now. I hope we're good now. Yeah, there we go. That wasn't that hard. How did I fail so many times trying to do it? Ooh, we need to jump from here into that hole so we don't die. Let's do it! Ooh, that was close. Okay. I don't know if there's anything in that hole that we jumped. But right now, I'm just hyped on moving on with the game. Yeah, okay, let's figure this out. So there's this thing right here. I think there's around an hour or of gameplay to finish the main story. And if I'm not mistaken, this game is about a total of something like three and a half hours, I think. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay, so that toggles the door. That means we'll need to do that to achieve something. Now, what that something is, we shall find out. Okay. Can we pull this? Can we fucking pull this? Oh. Really? Okay, let's see what happens. Huh. Okay. Maybe let's time it better and hit this thing. Let's see what happens. It's probably gonna hit us and we're gonna die. Okay, let's time it better this time. One more. Boom shagalaga. Oh my god. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, wow, that flew away. Can we push it now? Yeah, now it's not attached to that thing. Okay, so that's a good thing. Now what? Oh, okay, now that it's on the, you know, the ledge, the, you know, the ramp, you know? You know? What the hell? Maybe we need to place it a little bit better. Let's put it like right here. Let's get off it so it's not heavy.
Did you just call me fat?
There it is. Hey, Mike. Like microphone, not as in the person or anything. Wait, there we go. I think it's better now. Okay, now let's push this baby right here. Oh, yep, the toggling door situation. Now we know what it's going to be used for. Beautiful. We're making progress right here. Oh, I thought I died. How do I get back up there? I don't remember this part with the water, but it feels like the people that created this game did not put things like this here randomly. So my guess would be, okay, we're gonna die. That there's a reason this is here and we need to figure out this reason. Just pull, kid. There it is. Oh, don't die. Come on. There it is. Okay. All right. So now we're back at the level, at the room that we were at initially. Okay, now what do we do? That's so weird though. What's on top? I mean, we're not underwater. But that's water, isn't it? Wait a minute. Let's get this on top. Yeah, okay. Let's pull this here and get on top of this. As soon as it boosts us. Oh, we have to time them better. Okay. Yeah. No, wait. Wait, don't land on me. Okay. Immediately. Yeah, that's it. Oh. Now we know. Okay, so if you pull this thing, I don't know what that is. I'm just gonna do it anyway because I see no reason not to pull it. I don't know if it's some sort of collectible. I don't know if you can pick it up. No, you can't. Okay, whatever. Let's continue. Oh, there's another one. Oh. What is this like? Oh my god. Nice. Music intensifies. In Spanish or something. Where the hell? So there was water just floating somewhere, because you could go to the bottom of it and fall off, or if that makes any sense. And we went to the top and we just, you know, got out the water. What on earth is happening? What is this place? How did this kid get here, by the way? Like a crate or super titanium made. Oh, this is it. I can feel it. Yes. All right. So we're going to have to slowly but steadily place this thing. Oh, we're hiding behind the box. Yeah. Do your thing. Oh, they're getting zombies to take them somewhere. Okay, hurry up. Oh my god, he almost smashed that kid. Yeah, let's get moving. Close the doors. Okay. Moving on. Damn it. And this kid is doing so many things. Just fight back, kid. There it is. Now. Okay, now that we have this over here, obviously we can't throw it up there or anything like that. Did the water level reset? I think it did. Yes. Okay. Now.
Yep.
We take it right here. This way. Yep. Check it out. This way the door opens all the way up, and now we bring it down to this point so the door doesn't close, and at the same point we can get in the water and swim there. Excellent. Yes. Moving on. Next puzzle, please. Bring it. There we go. It's so quiet. It's very eerie and weird. Whee! Let's just jump in the water without thinking twice. Are these mines? And why am I getting the feeling that we're bound to meet up with the weird, long-haired, freaky girl at some point? I mean, is that her? No, that wasn't her. Phobias, man. What is there? I can't even see. Do we need to go underwater, I guess? Oh, there's something here. Oh, there's a lot of things here. What? We are floating above those people right now. But we want to make sure we don't go all the way down, because then we'll fall out of the water and they'll get us. Like so. Okay, we're far enough though, so okay, cool. They're not chasing us, are they? No? Okay. Complications. And we can't get up the water. Oh, they're gone? They're gone. Are they gone? Yeah, they're gone. Oh, shit. Yeah, here's what we're gonna do. They're gonna push us up there, and we're gonna pull that lever down. So the nice one, kid. So the water comes down. Therefore, they'll be able to throw me up the water again from this platform. Yes! That's it for sure. And I'll swim to the button. Weaklings. Ooh, there's a door there. Yeah, you want to hurry up a little bit, buddy? Wait, be ready. Yeah, there it is. Oh, more zombies for our zombie army. And they have helmets. Fantastic. Stronger zombies. Are we in a hospital? Okay, boys. Come on. There you go. And you can all fall to your death. I don't need you anymore. Huh. What's... Okay. So I guess we need to fall as well? I'm not even sure. Oh, they got us. What was that sound? That was weird. And now, okay, yeah, throw me up there, folks. Come on. It was nice knowing you. Ciao. Ooh, wait. Okay. Blast doors everywhere. What the hell? Well, there were explosions in a previous episode, so I guess. Well, we came all the way down, so we can go all the way up again using a lift. What? Oh, now we actually have the lift. So we can go to the left. Gotcha. Did I see something? Oh, these are... Oh, they're my zombies and I brought them up. Okay. Oh, wait. This is where we came from. Okay, now this is making no sense to me. We're here. My zombies are... What's that? Figure it out. Maybe if I come this way, they're following me and they'll... I don't know, walk. Is there a place somewhere on the roof? Yeah. Yeah, I think they're moving, right? No, they stop. They stop. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. See what happens. Oh. Oh, they're following me here. I can hear them walk. I can see them up there. There it is. There it is. All right. Fantastic. Moving on. Now, what do we need them for? Obviously, we need to take them to the elevator, right? I don't think there's anything we... Yeah, let's take them to the elevator. Everyone on. Come on. Hop on. Hop on, hop off. Let's see where this takes us. I mean, the adventure we're... Shut up. Okay. Music has changed, which means this is where we need to go. Everybody! Come on! My guess is that we wouldn't be able to open that door. Oh, look at this place. Oh, there's doors opening. There's people running. Let's hope they don't see us. Look at this place. It's so massive. Okay, so my guess is that they're gonna throw me up again. And after that, I'm on my own, right? Yep. Okay. Let's see where we're headed and why. Are these arcade machines? Let's play. No. There's a cigar there. That's still lit. And a phone that was just... What are... Is there some sort of emergency and they're all running away or something? Because everyone just left whatever they were doing, whether it was on talking on the phone or smoking a cigar. And the... I don't know, were those blast doors and they were closed? What the hell is that weird thing right there? That's so weird. And there's a camera directed towards it. Okay. And there's people... Yeah, there's people running, trying to get out so fast that they're just tripping all over chairs that are literally just in one small part of the room. He could have just went around. Ooh, a ladder. What are they looking at? What's going on? I want to check it out. Hey, stop looking at me. I've been through more shit than you can imagine. Well, we're looking. Is there something we're supposed to see? I'm not... If there was, the game would probably already show us, right? Okay, now that no one's... Hey! Look the other way! Don't make me... Okay. Now we can get up the ladder. Sorry. Let's see what... Oh. Let's open the blast. Huh? Well, that's... What? So I can get up the ladder, but there's nothing I could do. Wait. There's definitely... Is that a lamp or mind control thing? Oh, okay. This way and that way and this way and jump and let's go. Look at this kid go, man. Oh, we're gonna go over the tank, whatever that is, and see what is going on. Okay. Are these... Oh, okay. These guys we don't want to be seen by. But what the hell are they doing? I don't know. Do I make a run for it or... Yeah, they're too far. I don't feel like they can do anything. Yeah, we want to go there so we're hidden. But what experiments are they doing? I'm so curious. It's one of those situations right now where I'm thinking, I hope this is near the end so I can find out what's going on. But at the same time, I hope this is not the end because I don't want this game to finish because it's really great. It's a okay. Physics, boy. Physics. Okay. And we have successfully trapped ourselves. Game over. Oh, it's open. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Nice. And. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder. So we can go further down. Hey, get the wheel. Okay, we want it to be... You know what? No. Let's bring it close. And let's do something different. Let's do this. Yeah. Okay. I was thinking that we need to jump from the backside of the car floating thing, but that would have been just silly. Oh, no, kid. Oh, wait. You can... Yup. Okay. And this is a pool of some sort of liquid. I'm not sure we want to find out what that liquid is, but I don't think we really have an option. No, yeah, you don't want to go down there. Turn off. Yup. Now. We turn on this thingamabob right here. Now, we go all the way down real quick before we get sucked in. No! Okay. Oh, it's pushing upwards, not downwards. Okay, so it was pointless to be afraid. But the music that's playing is the one that says you're doing something correctly. Do I let go? Oh, I had to let go. Oh my god, what's going on? What the? I'm naked. Clothes. Come back, clothes. Everyone's staring at me. So why were they already... Hey, cat. Cat. You have to go down now.
Get down. Okay.
Okay. So, why are we naked? Why was everyone all red? Let's pull these out. Pull them! So, yeah. Why were these people already looking in there? I mean... Ooh, that's weird. Oh, that's so weird. What is that? There's, like, limbs. There's people and... Are they kicking me or trying to grab onto me? I think so. This just became even weirder. Oh my god, they pulled us in. Okay. 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 Let's go to the... What is that blob thing? It's kicking and everything, but... Huh. Okay. So are we... I don't even know. Is it like when you have a lot of zombies with you, can you pull this all together? Yeah. Oh, we're gonna break the whole thing. Yep. Oh, you bastards! Eat them. Eat them alive. No. Oh, it's actually walking! And it's destroying everything! This is amazing. That's right. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I think so. There's no right way up. Yeah, yeah, you think you can... Not even gonna pull it up, we're just gonna remove it. Wow, this is nuts. This is awesome. There's no right way out, it's just... Oh my god, my zombies. Hey zombies! Oh, they're following me. So, now we're like a superpower. And look at them go, that's hilarious. That's hilarious. Oh, are the zombies gonna help? Oh, they're helping! Oh my god, this is the best thing that ever happened! Look at this blob go, this is the best. And we don't even feel pain or whatever because... Oh. Wow. This is nuts. I don't know what's going on, but this is too fun. Nope. Can we go up there? Nope. So we're just gonna break everything in sight because they deserve it for doing this to people. Look at this thing. It's falling over, but it's not really falling over because it's not standing up, so to speak. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, we can pull things. Look at them go! Oh my god, this is stupendous. Do we... I don't even know what we're supposed to... Do we push this? Oh, we're gonna push this so we can climb the other part to the right. Yes. Just hold it, people. There's so many of you. Look at it go. It's like an off-road buggy. Now we're climbing this like the amazing blob that we are. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna ruin all your day. Oh, that guy's dead. No, very well, I hope he's dead, otherwise he's just... Are we gonna reach the head of this? Is this the, like... No, he's just dead. He's useless. Oh my god, look. Oh, that's fucked up. Yeah, we're gonna open this door. Or we're gonna break it. Oh, we can't. Oh, look. That's hilarious. Oh my god. Oh, okay. We got the piece of wood. And... Oh. Okay. What? I don't get what we're... what that is. What's that thing on the top? Okay, yeah, they're a little clumsy. I mean, they're like a bunch of people making up a blob. These dogs are fucked. Are they? Seriously, dogs? Oh, they're not even getting close. Wait. Wait, how can we... What's going on? Are we supposed to get out somehow? Like, the kid? Is the kid supposed to get out? I don't know. How do we... Oh, okay, puzzle time. No more just running around and wrecking shit. Oh, let's bring the log back. Yeah, okay. Let's pick up the log. And we have to be real quick about it. There it is. There it is, barely. Okay. Yeah, you better run away, people. We're gonna wreck you. Man. Oh, okay, yeah, that was too high, I guess. We're starting to lose power. We don't want that. Is that an arm? On its own, just flailing? Oh, he's gonna open the door. He's gonna make them... No, don't worry. No, go do your job. Open the door. See, I'm not looking at you. Boop, boop, beep, boop, boop. Yeah, I'm not looking. Oh, okay. He opened the door for me? Why would he do that? Huh. Oh, they're like... I guess we want to go in there. I don't know if there was a collectible to the right that... Oh, that hurt. Yeah, we're losing power, people. This is going to stop being so easy for us. If we lose enough people in the... Oh, okay. Hurry up. The one's walking backwards. Oh my god, how annoying must that be? Well, as fucked up as this thing is, do we need to break? Oh. Okay. If you say so. So yeah, as fucked up as this thing is, it sort of is a superhuman. I mean, it's wrecking everything. It can't fall over. It's incredibly powerful. And there's a fire in here. Yeah, let's kill ourselves. I mean, look at us. Which is not our fault, yes, of course, but what happens? What is this box is weird, by the way. This is not a normal box. This is a box that was placed there by the game designers intentionally for to look different so we can understand what that we need to throw it in here. And now it's on fire. Yes. Now we pick it up since we can't burn, apparently. Oh, I see. Okay. What are those bastards? Now. This box is on fire. And we throw it up there. It's we're playing basketball right now. This is awesome. Boom. Shaga. Laga. They're like, oh, this is it. Something fascinating is going to happen. Indeed. We've destroyed the whole building. No? Keep going, blob man. Blob people. Blob unity? Because there's many people, but they're working as one? Mm-hmm. It could be called Unity.
Blob.
No.
Unity. The Blob.
The Blob named you. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, let's just... I'll just not let go this time, okay? I'm just gonna pick it up and hang on to it. See what happens. Okay, so we're swinging. And we're swinging. Oh, we swing. Yes, like the kid did when he was on a rope. And this is gonna do something. Oh! Yes, it did do something. And the whole place is coming apart and we are gonna take it apart.
For what they have done to us.
A hole has opened for the Blob to go through for Unity. To go through.
Let's consume this.
Yeah. Oh. Do we... Okay. I think... I don't know. I have a feeling that people are actually trying to help us. Let's... Oh, no. No! No, we don't want to throw that up there. We need this. No, maybe we do need to throw it up there. So they do that.
and they throw it down to us. Nice. Thanks, buddy. Oh, we need to do it like super quick. Sorry. I hope I don't crush you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, barely. Okay, what is this? What, you don't think I can get? Oh. What is that, like, bait? There's nowhere to go to. So what, are those people back there? Zombies or whatever? Oh, yeah. I knew it was people. I knew it was bait, but I still, well, there was nothing else you could really do, right? Okay. And, wow, we're still going deeper and deeper. Can we pull anything? No, we're just stuck here. I hope we're not. I hope it's not one of those weird endings where you're just stuck and then it's like, whoa, so deep, and what do you do? Oh, wait, they're grabbing onto something. Yeah, we're gonna wreck everything, people. You can't keep us contained. Screw you. There's one more. Oh, the crate is gone. Yeah, we're out of here. They created something so powerful, they can't even contain it. Not even in their wildest imaginations. I was going to say dreams, but wildest dreams. Oh, okay. That's it. That actually is an expression. Okay. Hey, fishies. Are we going to find the little girl that helped us? What was she? Was she another experiment? And why did she drown us so many times? What a bitch. Oh, where are we? I think we're almost out. Have they realized that we escaped? They'll realize soon enough when things are falling apart again. To freedom! Freedom! Oh, they're picking up pace and they broke everything. And now, we run, and boom! Nice! Oh, we're out! We're actually out. Oh my god, this is painful. Wow, okay. The blob is free, gentlemen. I just took a screenshot. This is like the last scene of the game. Wait, what happens? Is this it? Is the game over? They're still moving. I saw something. Is the game zooming out? It is. But I don't know, is the game over like this? Yeah, that's it. Wow. That was quite an experience, I have to say. To the people that created this game, amazing. Amazing. How you managed to make a game as amazing as this with just an up, down, left, right button and a use button is beyond me. That was genius. That was amazing. The graphics, great. The music, everything. It was just... I'm not sure exactly what I was expecting from the ending, to be really honest. I'm not sure if I was expecting something specific in general, but I did not expect this. The blob thing, and okay, I would like to get some sort of answer, but I don't know, did I want a happy ending, like the kid got out and is free now? I think it's more interesting like that for the reason that there shall be forums upon forums explaining, theorizing of what's going on. But that was a great game. Again, one of the few games that I bought at full price. And I really do feel like it was completely worth it. Every last penny. We don't use pennies in Europe. Every last cent. So... huh. Alright. Well, that was quite the experience. And I think the total, my total at least, should be around 2.5 hours maybe. I did screw up a few of the puzzles and it took me longer for me to figure them out, some of them. But I got to the end in the end. I think the average is around 2 hours game completion time. So anyway, that is gonna be it for now, guys. This was quite the experience. So this is the Bearded Gamer.
Over and out.